Hello everyone, how's it going? Welcome back to the magical land of Fable. Apparently, I have been respawned here with all these enemies back, so that's lovely. Anyway, last time, we ran around this area, we collected a whole bunch of shit, like a bunch of slabs essentially, to decipher something, to talk to an oracle. I don't know, some weird, like, fantasy bullshit. It says, return to the oracle with the glyph expressions that will activate it. Naturally. Right, yeah, so, guess I'll see you there, after I get through this bollocks. Hold up, hold up. There is a dude here inviting me to play coin golf. Over to the best coin golf table in town. I think I'm seeing what this is gonna be. Like, I'm assuming it's essentially, what they call it in England, like, tiddlywinks or whatever, where you, like, you've essentially, like, use a coin. Well, it's not like a coin, it's like a plastic disc, but, you know, same bloody thing. And then you kind of, like, use one to flip another one, and it, like, you try and spike it to land in a cup or whatever, I think. But let's read the instructions. To win a golf coin, you must flick the coin into the white circle on the table within a given number of shots for a set number of rounds. To flick the coin... Oh, didn't we do this? Yeah, I thought we did this, but I don't remember having this name. Alright. Because I remember getting... Yeah, I remember this because there's, like, obstacles on the table. It's kind of like mini-golf in a weird way. There's, like, obstacles on the table for you to, like, smack your coin into. And I think if you... Alright, I pulled back on the deep. That's my bad. Apparently, if, this just happened. Yeah, I think it's kind of like mini-golf. You can sort of deflect your coin off of certain things. How do I... I really not get a good view of where the hell I'm going. Like... Who the fuck designed this? Jesus Christ. Boop. Why is it going backwards? What the hell? Seriously? Come on, man. Give me a break. Alright, let's try this again. Go over there. See? Like that. Kind of, but without the ineptitude. I'm the greatest coin golf player of all time. So we're going over there. I think... Yeah, I bet you could get some mini-golf, like, reflections going. Well, I guess more like pinball. Like, that onto that and that. Well, kind of like that, yeah. Yeah, kind of like that. Oh, it's all going to hell. Okay, we can do this. About there. No! Right in the guy's crotch. You know what? I've decided I hate coin golf, and we're never going to play it again. I'm very tempted to punch that man, but I don't want all the guards to come after me. Because we just lost $3,000 like that. That was me. That was me clicking to signify how quickly we lost it. That sucked. Hey, baby. How you doing? Alright, just cower from me. I mean, I don't blame you. I do look quite imposing. I got a big fiery sword of death with, like, a skull on the hilt. My eyes are glowing red. I got horns. You can't really see them. I'm humongous, and I'm wearing demonic-looking armor. So, I mean, I guess I could see why you'd be a little intimidated. But at the same time, you know, don't judge a book by its cover, you goddamn racist bastards!
You have uncovered the glyphs. Very good.
Very good.
It is time we awoke the oracle from its deathly slumber.
Isn't he creepy?
Oh, great oracle, grant us the knowledge we seek. What evil rises in this land?
The prophecy is fulfilled. The guildsman is here. You follow the footsteps of the one who bore the mask you carry. Jack of Blades has awakened the dormant power of the summoners. He has used the blood of your family to feed his new shell beyond the Bronze Gate.
So he's back, I guess.
But now his soul mask is in your hands. You must use it to feed the Archon's shrine and open the gate. Go now and face your destiny.
So Jack has cheated death once more. Never have we encountered a being like him. I do not envy you. The Bronze Gate has long been a symbol of doom. This land. Return to Briar Rose at the shrine. Perhaps she can tell you how to use Jack's soul mask. I must return to the guild. May fate smile on you.
Well, it'll be the first time if it does. Did you see me playing coin golf just then? Fate does not smile upon me. So, Here's my question. I'll read that bollocks in a second. Here's my question. I thought the whole concept of Jack of Blades was that he essentially called it kind of like his spirit is in the mask itself. So anyone who bears the mask then becomes Jack of Blades, I think. Kind of like the mask from the hit movie of 1994 called The Mask, starring Jim Carrey. I believe it was 1994. Because I think, didn't that Dumb and Dumber and something else, like one of his other big movies, come out all in like 1994 or something, which is kind of crazy? That was the year of Jim Carrey, everyone, 1994. I suspect most of you weren't even born then. Or at least, were only born around then. In any case. Because, I mean, think about it, right? Even if you were born in 2000, you're like 17 by now. That's fucking crazy, dude! That's crazy! Anyway. Yeah, so how the hell is he coming back? Because don't I have his mask? To interact with the Oracle, use one of the four glyph expressions in the center of the podium. Center of the podium? What podium? This thing? What? Wait, what? Hang on. What bloody podium? The Souls of Heroes. Open the bronze gate, you must gather three hero souls matching the descriptions in Archon's Shrine. Meet Briar Rose at the Archon's Shrine. So I guess I have to go there? So I guess we're just not there yet. Now, apparently there's some cool side quests. So I think one of them might possibly be in Oakvale, so I'm gonna go check that really quick. I will bring you back in a moment when I've figured out what we're gonna do next. Cause I don't wanna just burn right through the extra main story here. I want to do some of these side quests if we can, because some of them seem to be pretty cool. So give me a moment here to look around, see if we can find it. It was just occurred to me. Isn't this my first marital home? Don't I have a wife living here? No, is this my home? Yeah, it said her name just popped up. Where the hell is she? I thought she was the rug for a sec. I'm not kidding. And there it was a bear. I saw her name pop up. It said Bertha Barmaid. Like, I straight saw it. Where the hell is she? Because if you look at the map, there's like a green thing that shows up here. Like, indicating an NPC or whatever. It's like right here. Hang on. What if I leave and go back in? Yo, wifey, where you at? She left me. I don't understand. Holy shit, you scared the life out of me. It did it again. Oh, is this?
Sometimes I fear for the future.
I found her!
There's a beard there, I see. Got some new clothing, I see. Trousers, I see. New hat there. Oh, I haven't seen those gloves before. Decided to get new boots. Tattoo, eh? Oh, there must be more than this.
You done now? Sizing me up, Bertha? Hey!
All right there. Lots to do.
So...
What, can Life I, is nice and quiet.
Can I make her follow me?
Sure, I'll come with you.
Okay, I want to see if we can like, I don't know, bang her or something. Like, I'm not trying to be crude here, but like, what purpose do you serve as a wife? Like, what do I get out of you being my wife? I thought we could make money from it or something like that. Let's try getting her over by the bed. Bertha, big Bertha, get over here. She's not big at all. But doesn't belong to you. This is my bloody house. Or is it not my house? Maybe it's not my house. That would be terribly embarrassing, wouldn't it? I think it is, because didn't they have the sign outside? Oh, this ain't my house. Oh. No, this is... You know, give me a second. I'm going to try and find my house. I think that was it, though. Oh, never mind. It's... We were in the wrong house. It's this one. So, that explains why she wasn't in the house. Right, now let's try it, shall we? Come over here. Yeah, use the bed. So, do we get it on? Like, where did Bertha go? Bertha? Baby? Where'd you go? She left me. Do you want to improve this house? Sure, you know what? Why not, right? We got money. I don't think we really need it. Improve it again. Okay, it seems to be fully improved. That should make her happy, right? Oh, it does look pretty cool now. Does look pretty ballin'. One thing I love in video games is when they let you decorate the house. Like, you know, move chairs and shit around wherever you want. Mount a trophy by using it on the trophy. Okay. Not gonna mess around with that. And I seem to have lost Bertha. Oh, so I just realized the quest that people were trying to get me to do, I think it's in Bowerstone somewhere, so... I'm gonna head to Bowerstone. Oh, she's back. Let's take her with us. Why the hell not? Family trip. Okay, so welcome back. We're in Bowerstone North, and that right there is Lady Grey, and I do believe that's who we've been looking for. Hello!
So, you're the one everyone is talking about. I must say, you have me intrigued. Will you walk with me to the courtyard? I would so love to speak with you.
Okay, but only if you promise you're going to be taking your pants off in the next 25 minutes.
But sometimes it feels like the loneliest place in the world. You see, I haven't married yet. Somehow I've never met a man worthy enough.
You never met me before.
I've always known that only someone who could conquer the arena could conquer me.
Except you did, and also,
perhaps
that's gross.
Perhaps you could bring me a gift from town. I'm sure you can find something fitting for a lady.
God damn it. Did I just give her any, like, is it something specific, I wonder? She said, yeah, I have one of these. Did that work? You like me now? Give her a gift, yeah.
You can't give me something you haven't got. It makes me wonder what else you're lying about.
Shit. Okay, she said something from town. But I have, like, gems and stuff. I could give you gems. Gifts. No. Don't give her a wedding ring. That might be a little forward. Have a ruby.
I'll think of you next time I'm passing the pigsty.
Wow. Go fuck yourself. Holy crap. What about chocolates? Ladies love chocolates, right?
What on earth?
Okay. Seems like this is gonna be probably a quest-specific gift, because the regular shit ain't working on her. So a gift from town. There was a regular shopkeeper up here. Problem is, as you can see, it's getting dark, so I'm pretty sure they're gonna shut pretty soon. Go in the bloody shop. Go in the shop, sir.
Get the hell out of here.
Yeah, he's literally just shutting now, isn't he? Because he just told me to get out. Son of a bitch. Right. Look at that shit. Look at the timing of that. Oh, so we gotta find an inn now. Alright, give me a second. Wait a minute, who the hell are you?
I suppose she's got you getting a gift, has she? Yeah, I thought so.
Okay, maybe this is who we're looking for.
Well, anyway, if you want to impress her, you ought to buy her a black rose.
Do you happen to have one?
She truly loves those flowers. She's the only one who does. They're creepy, I think.
You're creepy. Actually, I think you're quite hot. Would you like to have sex with me? I've already got one wife? Maybe two? Is it bad that I can't... No, that's right, I think it's one, and we tried to have another one, and she just wasn't having any of it. Well, a black rose. Well, that's handy information. I appreciate it. Are you a guy? No, who the hell are you?
Finally, someone to talk to. You've got to help me out. The mayor's having me executed. That's what happens when you start asking too many questions round here. That woman is a demon, but no one will believe me. Just because I was wrong about the guards controlling our dreams by spiking our water supplies. Her sister was an angel. Would have made a wonderful mayor. And I know Lady Grey killed her. I just know it.
You know, I believe you.
You have to help me prove it. Otherwise, Bowerstone will remain in her clutches, and I'll be executed.
No, but like, you don't get it. I want to do the bad guy thing, which I think is probably marrying her. Do you want to help the prisoner investigate the death? Nah.
Don't tell me they've got to you as well.
Yes, they have.
I knew she was using some sort of spell to turn all heroes into half-wits.
I'll have you know, sir.
You'll have to fight her power. We must uncover her dark
half-wit.
Secret.
Alright, dark secret. Okay, so... Again, still need to find a bloody... Okay, so...
It's all a big conspiracy, can't you see?
Shut your face. So... Where would I get a black rose?
I'm watching you.
If it's not from the... Shut up. If it's not from the store... I suppose there's literally just a black rose bush around here somewhere, is there? Do black roses even exist in real life? I mean, I know you can like genetically modify roses and stuff like that. I think there's blue ones and like, oh, you know, not so much that, but like cross germinate and blah blah blah. I think I've seen purple and blue. I think those are legit. I really don't think you can get black ones. What is this building here? Oh, is this?
Get the hell out of here!
Oh, shit. Yeah. Okay. You know what? Let me go back to Bowerstone South. I know there's an inn over here. So, wait, there was a guy standing there. I bet he's like a suspicious dude that's like, you know, got, he opens his coat and it's full of junk to buy. Like the vendor from Resident Evil 4. I bet that's the guy we're looking for. This dude right here.
Heard any good gossip?
No. Do you have a black rose? No, you don't. Son of a bitch. All right, fine. Give me a second. I'll find a bloody fucking inn so I can make it daytime. All right, welcome back. That was actually very easy. There was an inn basically... Where is this guy? Yeah, there he is. There was an inn basically right next to the entrance to this place.
What are you doing back here?
Are you not... I swear... Who's booing? Why are you booing me? I swear this guy's a vendor. Unless it was... No, you're a guard. Why are you... Are you special?
I'd steer clear of the holding cell. We've got a real nutcase in there.
We've got a real nutcase in there, we have, Governor.
Okay. I swear you're a shopkeeper. Are you not? Are you the shopkeeper's gay lover? There's nothing wrong with that, but is that what's going on? You banging other men in here? Like I said, other men as if I'm his lover and he's cheating on me or something. Dude. Where the Christ does the game want me to go?
Boo! Get away with you!
Oh, they're all booing me! Hello.
You again.
Well, fuck off. Just sell me something, goddammit.
Get out!
Okay, so they just... No, come on. I know they don't like me. I get that. And I really not buy stuff because I'm evil. Oh, here we are. Again. Finally!
To the right place.
Oh, good. You're selling clothing. That's not useful at all. That is not a black frickin' rose.
You murdered your own sister?
Yes, I did. I'm glad someone remembers. I'm about to frickin' rob you as well. What's in here? 500 gold. I think I got away with it. I'm not seeing a guard bounty pop up.
Nonsense.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna make a cut. Give me a second. I'm gonna try and figure out what's going on with this flower situation. Ah! Okay. So, what I was doing wrong, this guy doesn't just sell clothing. He's actually got weapons and general stuff, including, yes, you guessed it, black frickin' roses. So let's buy all the potions, first of all. Red rose, blah, 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 blah. There you go. Alright, let's buy all four. Why the hell not? Alright, we got it. Thank
the Northern
Christ. That was almost very embarrassing. I almost started to go around different merchants because I was like, oh, that guy only sells clothes. No, Jason, no. He had other tabs, you bloody moron. Hi, I happen to have a black rose. Would you like one, perchance?
Oh, that's beautiful. I knew you'd have a romantic soul. Not like some heroes. Of course, a woman in my position can't marry into poverty.
Why have you know I have a house?
The very least one can expect is that a man will have his own house.
Going to kick my wife out? Because I can do it. I do have a house.
I'm so pleased to hear you have a house. I wouldn't want to think you wanted to marry for the money. Would you do something heroic for me now? A while ago, I lost a necklace. It is most precious to me. Perhaps you could investigate round town. Someone must know its whereabouts.
Maybe the guy in the jail. And I mean, that's not why he's in the jail. Hang on, there's new NPCs there. If you look at the map, there's a dude over here that wasn't here before. Yeah, this guy in the corner wasn't marked off before. This sneaky guy here that had nothing to say before.
There's talk going round that the lady's looking to marry.
Yeah? She's looking to marry me. Get out of it. She's mine.
Wouldn't like to be in the poor fool's shoes, I can tell you.
Yeah, mind your own damn business.
There's something not right about her. Did you know her sister disappeared?
I know, and apparently she murdered her. Guess what? I don't give a shit. I'm evil. Have you seen me?
Without a trace. She was last seen at the Grey House. No one knows what happened.
Oh, the way he just decided to run away. There's another one here as well. Yeah, you weren't shown up before.
So you've heard about her sister too, huh?
Yes, I have.
Seems that no one is quite sure of our mare's history. Did you know she wears her sister's necklace all the time?
Yeah, and apparently she's lost it. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that now, would you? What the hell was that noise? People sound like chickens and weird birds doing mating calls. Like, you were also not showing up. What up with you? Shut up. What?
Oh, so the necklace belonged to the lady's late sister.
What the hell happened there?
She don't wear it no more. I heard it was stolen.
She don't wear it no more, Gaffner. All right, everyone just got freak. Wait a minute. That's, I guess, like a bracelet or something. Just making sure it's not in here. Stop freaking out, dude. God damn. All right, so there's definitely a couple more that weren't showing up there.
Don't try
you
anything.
Two were showing up before.
Abductions.
However,
it all adds up.
Whoever the hell you are.
What is it?
You were not. Is it the guy upstairs? Because I think there's a dude up here that I found earlier when I was looking around for a black rose.
Yeah.
Hey, you.
Talk stolen, yeah. Heard that. But did you know it's been seen in Oakvale? I bet it's still there somewhere.
Ah, actual useful information. Amazing. Been seen in Oakvale. All right, I guess we need to go to Oakvale. Weird. Before I do that, real quick, though, I do want to speak to, at least this dude. Shut up!
Please tell me you've recovered your senses. Will you help me now?
No, I just want to know if you know where this necklace is, man. No!
Don't tell me they've got to you as well.
Yeah, they have. We went over this. What about you?
You really are devoted to the lady, aren't you?
I mean, you know, I'll do anything for Pussy.
Well, if she's looking for information, you should talk to some of the men around the town. Really, we have such gossips in Bowerstone North. You'd think they'd have better things to do.
Listen to me. You're all doomed.
No, I wouldn't. I love that guy in the jail. And listen to me. You're all doomed. And deliver us. Say it. Say it. From evil. All right, let's go have a look around at Oakvale, shall we? I remember Oakvale. Good times. Good bloody times. We were there right at the start of the episode. You remember? I remember. Remember when there weren't so many Mexicans? I remember. That's a South Park joke. I'm not actually being racist. Jesus, what's wrong with you people? Watch more South Park. Or don't. You can do whatever you want. I don't give a shit. I think the guy there is going to be the Games Master. Been seen around over. I want to say whoever the hell this is over here, or the one to the very far right on the map. It's going to be one of those, I believe. This is the bodyguard.
To fight beside you.
Bjarni or Blarney, but Dave, whatever his freaking name is. Yeah, that guy. Really doubt he's got anything to do with it. Probably whoever's down here. Though, wasn't this the ghost or something? Or is this the chicken kicking competition? I don't know. Probably is, isn't it?
Can I tempt you to a game of chicken kicking, sir?
Shit. No! No, you can't, sir! Alright, give me a moment. I'll go look around, try and find whoever the hell's here that we're supposed to get this necklace from. Okay, so I've got a possible and seemingly probable lead, and by lead I mean, if you look at the description for the quest, it literally says, find the necklace thieves in Oakvale, so...
You all right, husband?
Yeah, I'm good, thanks.
Life
get out of my face.
Tough with him.
So I'm guessing if they're going to be anywhere, they'll be in the bar, right? Or maybe we can ask the innkeeper, like... Yeah, they don't seem to be. Oh my god, everyone's freaking out! Holy shit! You know anything, buddy?
Again, Dark One.
She's not happy being married to a...
Okay, the other option, therefore, is that... if you look at the map, from Oakvale, there is the clifftop path that kind of leads to Twinblade's camp, where thieves are. So maybe it's along there, so I'm going to go try heading that direction, because I'm pretty sure they're not in Oakvale itself. But I might be wrong. Okay. Now there's a big fighting pit here. I don't think these are going to be the thieves. This might just be something we can kind of... Yeah, we can probably just, like, you know, participate. This wasn't here before. Maybe this only pops up at night.
There's a fistfighters gang in Bowerstone which lets anybody in. This isn't Bowerstone.
I bet it isn't. Don't you have a silky smooth voice, my god? That's... Wow, that guy's voice. Quite something.
There's
quite
a fist fight.
Oh, yeah.
Now
okay.
Is a bad time. The trader is who you want.
Trader? Wait, what?
Go on, beat him up.
The trader is who I want? I was about to start smacking him just then, just in case, you know, that was how we initiated a fight. There was a trader, wasn't there? Trader. Is this the general goods? I believe so, yes. All right, so let's go rest of the inn real quick. And then we'll try having a look in there. Maybe that's who's got the necklace. Oh, Jesus. What the? Okay, there was an invisible wall there. That was weird. Oh, okay, stop freaking out. I'm trying to trade with you. Oh, my God.
You've come to the right place.
And then he calms down. You know what? Give me all your potions. Give me all your goddamn potions. They're very handy. Alright, let's have a look. Are you selling, perchance, a bloody necklace? You're selling a lot of weird shit, like grains of flour and grains of sack. Wait, grains of sack? Grain sack, flour sack. Grain... I don't even know what I said just then, but it didn't make any sense. The sock method, what? I'm gonna buy that. Ooh, hang on. I'm gonna buy all these books, because we might be able to hand them in to that book dude. Not that I really care all that much, but you know, whatever. He's not really, yeah, he's not selling anything else. God damn it. Son of a bitch! Where the hell are these thieves, man? Yes, I did murder my sister, thank you for reminding me constantly. As if I wasn't already guilt-ridden enough. I'm in the Barrow Fields just outside of Oakvale. There's a chest here we haven't opened yet, which really confuses me. Let's have a look what's inside it. Sapphire. Alright, nothing important. A gorgeous sapphire, which most would love to have. I'd love to have a sapphire. I could sell it.
Day would be a little better.
There's a dude here and a demon door we seemingly haven't opened.
Sometimes I just drift off into the past, to happier days when I wasn't alone in the world.
Alright, it's just depressing, but thank you.
I don't know why I bother getting up in the mornings.
Okay.
My poor, sweet Amanda. How could illness take you from me? I'm sorry. Did you say something?
Wasn't Lady Grey's sister called Amanda?
Sometimes I just drift...
I swear that was her name. We might kill that guy in a minute. He seems miserable anyway. We'll put him out of his misery.
Oh no, not again.
So how do I open you?
Another bony adventurer seeking to plunder my riches.
Bony? Dude, I am as wide as a house. It's not even really an exaggeration. A small house? About the same size as me.
I'm not interested in your meager frame. Get some meat on you.
What?
I want beefy, blubbery, plump, poor sighing. Stop being a slave to public perception and treat yourself. Pies, meat, beer, anything, but lots of it.
Can you be fat in this game? Is that what he's getting at?
Eat yourself large, and you will be welcome here.
Because, I mean, I'm huge, but do I need to be fat as opposed to huge?
Oh, no.
Okay. Annoying. Well, first things... I'm not going to kill him yet. He feels like he's important because he's showing up in green on the map. And that's the only reason I'm not killing him. But I want you to know I'm very tempted. Hang on. I guess we could just fish. Oh, there's an actual dedicated fishing spot there. God damn it. Line up, damn you! Oh my god, why? Let me friggin'... Finally! Holy shit, alright, let me grab this real quick. Like I said, I'm gonna let him live for now, just because I feel like he might be important. Alright, we got it. Please be something good. I don't know what, we don't really need silver keys at this point. A fish that lets me make it nighttime. Not really all that helpful. Normally we want to make it daytime, but whatever. Alright, I don't really know why I came out here, but at least we found some stuff. I'm gonna go back to town, since I don't know what else to do right now, and I'm gonna buy like a bunch of meat and beer and take it all and see if I can make myself fat. But I have no idea how hard or easy that may or may not be. My god,
you've
slow down.
To the right place.
Yeah, I don't know. So, give me a second, we're gonna give that a try.
Maybe I should throw myself into the sea.
Maybe you should.
At last, a fine figure of a man. That's what I like to see.
Okay, so I ate, I think, 26 or 36 apple pies, something like that, and 87 pieces of red meat. I think I look physically fatter, but it's hard to tell with the armor on.
It's said that inside every fat person is a thin one trying to get out.
So I've basically shortened my lifespan to get inside this demon door, so this better be good.
But no, I say outside every thin person is a fat one trying to get in.
It's like you're trying to get into a fat person, you chubby chasing door.
Enter, weighty wanderer.
He likes the fat chicks, and the fat dudes, apparently. Alright. Fair enough. That was weird. Still don't know how the hell to find these damn bandits, but whatever. Okay, a chest. All of this for a bloody chest. Okay, I'm prepared to be just flabbergasted how lackluster this is, I can tell. Will Masters Alexia. Boost the power of the arcane. Expand your capacity to store magic energy. So this boosts my mana bar. Was that worth being a fat bastard for? I don't think it was. But I guess we got it, so... fuck it. Alright, anyway. Back to trying to figure out how to find this necklace. Ah, okay, I may have found something now.
Don't look so startled that we were talking about the weather.
Hmm, okay. Right. So this is the graveyard of Oakvale. It explains... they don't seem to talk when I'm not near them.
No. I thought I heard something.
Okay. So I'm guessing this is it. This is... I can't understand what they're saying. But yeah, I'm guessing this is how we progress the quest, because actually inside Oakvale itself, you know, graveyard excluded, wasn't working. Maybe we need to wait for them to finish their conversation or something? Alright, I'm gonna wait here a second to see if this goes anywhere. Okay, I don't think it is. They seem to just be going, Patutata, gold pieces, like, just a bunch of bollocks in the words gold pieces. Huh.
Right, so let's go over it one more time. I've buried it between the two boats on the beach.
Oh, a nice little spot.
Right, we'll lie low for a few days to avoid detection by the Bowerstone guards.
What if someone finds it in that time?
No one will think of looking for it there.
You'd better be right.
Patience, it'll all be fine. Easy gold.
Bingo. Alright, sweet.
No.
Okay, so.
I heard something.
They've buried it between the two boats on the beach. This could be something else entirely, but even if it is, cool, I guess. But this must be the necklace. Like, it has to be. I can't think what else it could possibly bloody be.
Sword to fight
beside you. I don't need you. Piss off. You keep asking me, like, take a hint, man. I've literally ignored you every single time. You have been friend-zoned. No, thank you. No means no. My body, my choice. My choice to make myself fat, apparently. Alright, stop freaking out. So the two boats is this, I guess? Because this one's like a broken boat. Hello? Oh. Trouble popped up. I think that's a good sign. We did it! Lady Grey's necklace. Sweet. Alright, thank God. Alright, let's go hand this bad boy in. Alrighty, we are back, Lady Grey. Does it bother anyone else that we have spikes on one of our shoulder pads and not the other one? It kind of bothers me. Go away, Mr. Guard, go away. Hello!
Tabs on you.
Shut up.
I don't believe it. My necklace.
And it was a pain to get.
I thought I'd never see it again.
I better get mad pussy
you
for this.
You continue to prove yourself a most deserving suitor. But you are not the only arena winner who seeks my hand. No doubt you have heard of Thunder.
Ah!
It's quite bewildering to have two such fine suitors.
Brother of the chick that
now,
we kill Whisper in the
if
arena.
If you could prove yourself a better man than he, perhaps in a battle, things would certainly seem... clearer.
Do I get to kill him?
I'll be waiting for the winner in the gardens. Best of luck.
About time. I've been waiting to kill this dude forever. Been waiting. You can wait. He'll be waiting in the garden. Where is he?
You still haven't fought Thunder, have you? You're not a coward, are you?
Because I'll be waiting in the gardens. Do you mean this way? No. We have an arrow flashing up on the map over there. Maybe that's where we need to go. I can't tell if my character's fat. I feel like I do look a little thicker. I don't know. But yeah, anyway. No, in fact, that's the jail over there, isn't it? Well, where the hang on? Maybe the journal says. Change Thunder. Oh, Bowstone Jail. Okay, so where's the jail? Why would he be in the jail? Hey, whatever. I guess it doesn't really matter. Get out of the way. Tactical roll. Yeah.
Crop circles, abductions, nymph sightings. It all adds up.
I like that guy. One of my favorite characters in Fable. It's not saying much because a lot of them don't really stand out, but he's great.
About time you showed up. The execution's starting soon. The guards must be halfway up the hill by now. We'll have to hurry if we're going to stop them.
Yeah!
Could that guy have sounded more comatose? We'll have to hurry if we are to stop them. Protect the bandits and free the prisoner. Without a scratch, take no damage. Oh, good! Wait, since when did I take boats? What? Oh, this is a different quest. Even more, what? Execution tree rescue. So this is the one that we were trying to do. I think either the last episode or the episode before. I think it was last episode. We were trying to save a bandit from getting hung. What the fuck? Okay. I guess we gotta do this one to get to the... Alright, fair enough. Put the shield on. How very strange. How very, 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 very strange. Well, whatever. So, one of them's off the... You kidding me? You... How did you die there? I couldn't even get there in time. Oh, fuck it, whatever. So we fouled that boat, so I'm not gonna reload the game.
To the execution tree!
Oh, really nice. To the execution tree, yeah!
For free.
I hate that sound effect, by the way. Of the shield on you. Just the constant, like... Actually seems to have stopped now. So that's nice. Maybe because we went through a low screen. Yeah, my dude seems fat. I don't know. There's just something about him where he just seems... It feels like a fat rolling in freaking Havel's armor right now. What's my roll look like? Oh, we saw that earlier. It does look pretty derpy, doesn't it? But I guess it always does. We got one bandit? You shitting me? One freaking bandit. Maybe at least one of them has to survive. I don't know. Or can I just save the guy on my own? I hope I can save the guy on my own, because, get out of the way, dude. I'm gonna end up beating your ass. No! What the? Looks like we can do it on our own. Probably for the best, isn't it, really? Probably for the best. Come here. Fireball? Fireball of justice! Oh my god, suck it. How are you alive? I guess the guy I physically hit the fireball with took the most damage. I didn't realize it worked like that. I thought just everyone that got hit took the same damage, but... Interesting to know, I guess. But like, seriously? Wait, we're in the Giblet Woods now? What the Christ? I feel like we've gone completely off the rails here from the quest we were trying to do. But I mean, I suppose it works, so... whatever. Now don't pull out the bows. Very annoying. There we go. And... No, don't move towards me, you're gonna ruin everything. See? Now I couldn't hit... Oh my god, you suck. You suck all of the huevos, my friend. All of the huevos. Also, god, yeah, my dude seems to be running slow as shit. How far do we have to go? I think it's gotta be Headsman's Hill, right? That would make sense. Because, you know, Headsman's Hill, that's where people lose their heads. Even though he's being hung, which is not the same thing, but yeah, details. Oh, he's not being hung. I thought it was Hangman! I thought it was the whole, like, gist of the Hang on a minute. I have to know. Execution tree. Okay, I guess it's just an execution. For some reason, I thought it specifically stated that the dude was being hung. Oh, we got more bandits. That's lovely. Well, we got a bandit. He won't last long, bless him, but we've got one. Now, be an executioner. Burn, you son of a bitch. Oh god. Did I kill the guy I was supposed to save? Or did I free him? I think I freed him. I failed. Oh my god, why? Oh god. Okay, the checkpoint's here. Thank you. Thank you for being generous, game. Thank you. Good lord. Good lord. Alright, let's go. Let's go not beat his ass, shall we? Careful. Without a scratch. Oh, fucking hell. Alright, hang on. No, I gotta kill him, man. I gotta kill it because I want to reload the game. There you go. Reload again. I didn't realize it wasn't going to reload me with my spell active, but of course it wouldn't. It's an old game. Why would it do that? That's some, like, advanced stuff right there. I gotta pop that bad boy back. Let's try this again. Get out of the damn way. Thank you. Here I come to save the day! Yeah, suck it, you bastard. Boop. Force push of justice, which did absolutely nothing to you. Alright, we saved him this time. a friggin' time.
Blimey, I thought I was for it. Cheers, mate.
You're welcome, buddy. What a day's work. No, but seriously, I gotta go get back and beat up Thunder. Rewards, money and stuff. Yeah, we found the no band is dying. They drop like flies. You know what, someone needs to be... Can you teabag in this game? You know what? We gotta consider that teabagging. Yeah. Take that, you bastard. Alright, let's take the thingy-majigger off. Okay, I'll see you back in Bowerstone, I guess. Okay, here we go. Hey. Remember me?
First you kill my sweet sister, and now you try to take the woman I love.
Don't forget I killed my sister too.
I will crush your filthy bones till there is nothing left.
I'm the sister killer.
Meet me at the executioner's block on the hill. I can think of no better place to kill you.
Motherfucker, I was just there. God damn you. Alright, see you back up there.
My sister thought you were her friend, and you killed her.
Yeah, she was wrong.
You shall know the meaning of revenge, farm boy. And the lady will be mine.
Au contraire, mon frère. Your ass is grass, and I'm about to be mowing it. They don't call me Senor Gardener for nothing. Good try there. Oh, is it? Why do they call you Thunder? Ow. You know what? Never mind. That kind of hurts. Okay, let's back up from that shit. Wow, okay. It just has, like, infinite range on it. Ooh, good try there, buddy. Oh, come on. Get in here, you scumbag. Let's put, drain a little bit of HP from him. Yeah, aw. Don't cheer then. Get out of here. Oh, God. Thunder's an asshole. And again, we're super tanky, so I don't think he stands that much of a chance, to be honest. He really has, frankly, barely scratched me. Yeah, he's not really doing much damage at all. Why is he doing so little damage? Maybe my arm is really good, I don't know. I'm trying to get behind him, and I just keep getting knocked over. Alright, you know what? We're putting this friggin' shield on, because this is annoying. There you go. Can I, like, stun you out of this or something? Well, I mean, that kind of worked. Oh god, I missed! Oh, this is the derpiest fight of all time. I'm strong to the finish, because I eat me spinach. I'm Hero the Sailor Man. What? He's half dead.
If I can't have her, no one else can.
No. You don't get to live this time. Oh, shit.
Can you see them? Are they still alive?
You fight like a demon, but I won't rest until Whisper is avenged.
I look like a demon, too. Oh, hello there. Ooh, there's a fishing spot, I think. Whereas again, it seems to do a lot of damage. No, of course that didn't work, because you weren't even up. Maybe not a lot of damage, but okay damage. Oh god, potion! Yes! Okay, we did it in turn. Is that tofu? Yeah, don't mind me, buddy, just gonna eat some tofu. Oh, isn't that good for you? Like, it puts up your goodness value? As stupid as that is. Damn!
You think you can steal her heart just by killing me? The lady loves me!
I don't think she loves anyone, man. She seems like a selfish bitch. Oh, come on. Can I fish here? I know this is maybe not really the time, but I'm a hungry man. Watch me now fish up a key. So it won't make any sense that I said that. Alright, we got it. I think this probably will be a silver key. And we really... Oh, there's a demon door behind me, I just realized. Have we even been down here? Yeah, it is. Have we even been down here? What's up with this door?
Only by defeating another hero in combat will I open for you. Got that? I mean, how simple are you?
Right, so that's probably a really arbitrary way of them gating, literally gating off me leaving this area, so I have
Looks
to beat
like this
him.
Is where it ends.
For you, yeah. Tap your roll, yeah. Where the hell are you going? No, but seriously, what are you doing over there, buddy? That was weird. No. There we go. Alright, let's get the fireball ready whilst he's down. I did see there's a 15 silver key chest there, by the way. I saw. I know. We don't have our keys no more. Fireball of Justice!
It's a dark day. That sees Whisper's killer defeat me.
Well, today's pretty freaking dark then.
You only knew what you are. How black your heart is. Leave me alone now.
Leave you alone? No, but I want to kill you. How do you keep living? Okay, his helmet, apparently. Taken from the proud warrior after a duel. Let's start again. Taken from the proud warrior after a duel over Lady Grey. There you go. Can you tell I'm tired? Can you tell it's time for Jason to sleep? I freaking can. All right, let's get the, oh my god. Let's get the shield back because the noise is driving me nuts. I'm guessing your, like, actual reward is in there, but we got one silver key. So we ain't gonna be opening that anytime soon. I'm gonna pop out here just in case he's here. I'm assuming we need to go through this door. This demon door. We'll see what he has to say, I guess.
I'm not best pleased with that mess. Still, fair dues. Nip on through.
But, like, he's not dead. How does he keep living? It just... I don't understand it. How does he keep living? Well, anyway, I guess let's go back to Lady Grey with our helmet? I suppose that's, like, proof. It's not really the same, is it? Normally you'd have, like, someone's head and you'd be like, I have defeated him, here is his head. That's, like, actual proof that they're defeated and dead. Taking the dude's helmet? I mean, I could have stole that whilst he was in the shower or something, you know what I mean? I don't know. Anyway, I'll see you back there. I'm back, bitch. Do I want to marry? Yes!
Oh, my hero. I heard what happened.
You can roll through all that for nothing.
No one could have proven themselves worthier than you. I'm so happy. I must make the arrangements for the wedding at once. And if you so much as look at another woman before then, I shall have her pretty head chopped off.
Oh, how long
I have a wife.
Have to put up with you.
But do I ever get to kill
and
Thunder?
And so the hero married.
Again! It's so loud. This is
and
the exact
for
same
one
cutscene.
Day at least, the troubles of a hard world were put aside.
I think it's the same cutscene we got last time we married. I think it's pretty just a generic marriage one. I was hoping it was going to be different for Lady Grey, but I guess not. Dowry of 15,000 gold has been received. Sweet. Okay, cool. But I want to kill Thunder, and he's alive. Don't appreciate this. And where's my wife gone? I have so many questions. So very many... Okay, we can go in here. So very many questions. Am I going to catch her cheating on me with him or something like that? We're in the Battlestone Manor now. That's cool. Have a look-see, shall we? Not much going on there. Let's see if we can examine it or something. What the hell is this? Apparently not. It's a cool looking place, like, you could imagine this being like a custom home in Skyrim or something like that. Certainly not a regular vanilla one. Lady Grey's bedroom. Where is she? She ain't even in here, man. There's a silver key in the bed? Okay. Apparently I counted stealing. I protest that. Oh my god, it's another 15. God damn it, that stupid freaking door. That was cool. I'm disappointed we didn't get to kill him. And I think that might be the last encounter we have with him, which means he lives. Did, like, really wanted to kill him. We killed his sister. Hell, we killed our sister. And yet, for some reason, we're not allowed to kill that dude. Is it because he's black? I'm just saying. I bet you anything the developers were like, oh, we can't let the player murder a black guy. That would seem racist. It seems racist to me that you didn't let me murder him because he's black. That's my excuse, and I'm sticking to it. I think... Peter Molyneux, that's the guy, isn't it? Is racist. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the episode. I'll see you next time. Alrighty, I want to take a quick moment to thank this month's $10 plus tip patrons. So, thank you very much to Don Lobo, RB Jigged, Arctic Stoat, Billy Nine, Dr. Pepper Penguin, Grandpa Gus, Philip Rep, aka Bebop56210, Source of Success, and Hitbox. And of course, thank you to all of the patrons, including the $5 plus tip patrons on the screen at any moment. Thank you to everybody who supports me. Even if you just watch the videos, that's the most important part. I couldn't do this without you, so thank you for watching. I really do appreciate it. If you want to financially support the stream and do that little bit extra, and the YouTube channel itself as well, you can do so over at patreon.com/MrAndersonLP. There's a few rewards there, including getting your name shouted out or listed at the end of the video, and access to my Discord. Anyway, good night, everybody, and goodbye!